If we have a positive delta H, then this results in the cooling of the surroundings as heat.